What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to another episode here on the channel. And I know it has been quite a while, ladies and gentlemen, that I've recorded a video, but I am back. Believe it or not, you probably don't believe it, but it's here. If you're watching this, I'm back, and summer is finally here. Summer is a great thing, guys. You know, when you're in school, you feel like it's never gonna end. You know, you're like, oh, 6 months, but 5 months, and then it's over. Like, I mean, honestly, I don't even really feel like it's summer, but it is, it's here. And you know what that means? Summer, no responsibilities, no chores. Well, I mean, I have a job, actually, so I mean, I guess technically that's a, you know, pretty decently sized responsibility. You know, gotta go to work, but other than that, guys, I am, you know, I'm a blank check. I got nothing to do, so I'm sitting here and I'm like, boom, I should revive my channel today. I was gonna do it, and it's summer. I'm gonna do this summer is what, when I started it back in January, I was hoping that the summer would be my time of growth, grow the channel, get subscribers, you know, become an influential Robloxian, Roblox YouTuber in the community, and provide quality, you know, entertainment and just, you know, good times for everyone. So I'm here back on Phantom Forces, and I thought, what not video to start it back off as when I did my first video on the channel, which, by the way, is my best video on the channel. It's got several hundred views, which is, you know, pretty nice. I enjoy that, guys. Thank you for all you do. So, without further ado, let's go and hop back into it. And, I know I'm not a beast at this game or anything, you know, but I will surely try my best. We're gonna go and stick with the, N4. You know, actually, we got some attachments, can't we? Oh, what is this? Oh, it's sights. Oh, lit. I'm gonna go with that Z point, yo. It's looking pretty nice. We're gonna go with the suppressor. I always like to run suppressors. And we're gonna go with the vertical grip. Might as well get some extra grip. And why not have a laser on it, you know, just in case you gotta get that close quarters, no zooming weapon skin. Oh, yo. Oh, we got nothing. Alright, we're poor. But don't worry, guys, not for long. Alright, we're hopping in. Sorry for that long intro over here. And what is this sensitivity? Oh, my word. Alright, dude. Oh my goodness, this is atrocious, boys. I really need to fix my sensitivity back. And it's too much. Oh my goodness. I am not good at this game. Holy, is that guy even on my team, dude? Am I just like a straight idiot? Alright, apparently. Okay, hang on a second, guys. What in the world? What? What is this blasphemy? I'm shooting these mans. Okay, well, apparently these guys are all on my team, actually. Alright, well, there's no blue dots over, so how am I supposed to know? It's not my fault, guys, it's not my fault. But thinking about the, jeez, dude, this is, oh my goodness, he, what is this? This is garbage. I'm calling bull loney. Oh my word, but I'm just happy I can play. There he is, the guy that just killed all of us. Dude, what? What is this? Wait, hold on a second. Something's not right. I can't kill people for some reason. Like, it's not registering my shots. Very strange. Where are you going, though? I really don't know. This is different. Never had this problem before. I mean, honestly, I'm just glad I can play this game, man. I used to have a computer before this, and goodness gracious, it was absolutely atrocious. It could not run. And it couldn't even run this. It couldn't run, I mean, it could barely run Roblox in general, and I'm gonna be honest, guys, Roblox is not a hard game to run. I mean, it's a couple blocks. I mean, maybe not this game in general, but, like, look, I don't understand. Where's my knife? Can I, like, knife some kids? Boom, baby! No, really? I don't know what I'm doing, man. This makes no sense. Who's on my team and who's not? I got no clue. Apparently this guy's not. He kills me, but I can't kill him? Alright, dude. Something's not right. Something is not right at all, guys. Something is not right. We're gonna go into pull on our man over here. But, alright. What is happening, dude? What's going on? Guys, game's broken. Unless I'm just an absolute dummy and like we have to be on the king of the hill to shoot people, and I'm just an idiot and I don't know how to play, but we won! I'm gonna go and clap Because that was probably one of the greatest wins I've ever had in my life. I don't know what's going on there, but I mean, maybe it'll fix itself, I guess. Let's go reset, because I mean, I know you guys are having fun watching me play. I mean, you know, it's pretty nice. Here we go. Maybe it'll be different this time. Let's go ahead and I gotta wait. Yeah, good game, guys. GG. I played a massive role in that game, I know. We're gonna go and wait here, and we're gonna hop back in. So I don't really, you know, I don't really have a schedule for how long this is gonna go, but you guys can watch if you want. You know, I hope you're still here watching me right now. But intermission, no one's talking. I feel like my game's just straight up like broken or something. Because it feels kind of odd. You can have a machete. Oh my word. That looks great. Equipment. There's no equipment yet, really. Alright, well, since this is like broken or something, we're gonna go and hop back into another game. And I'll be back, guys. Alright, guys, we're back. Maybe it won't be broken this time. We're gonna go and hop back into another game. Alright, it already looks a little bit better. I can see a little bit more blue tags. So we're gonna wanna hop back in here and see if we can actually get a kill this time without like, because that was honestly weird because at the same time no one was shooting my teammates. Alright, that guy's shooting at me, so that's a good sign. I don't know why I just tossed a grenade up there, but we're gonna see why. Boom! Alright, yep, we can kill people, boys. That's a good sign. We're back in business, guys. We are back in business, and here we go. Coming to flanking him on the right line here. Here comes excellent baby coming down the right. We're going to flank him at the top. There goes a guy off the top. He's trying to do a 360 no scope. He's trying to snipe. Oh, he gets blown up before he can do anything. Tosses a grenade over the box. Oh! Are we gonna get him? Again, I really need to fix my sensitivity. Yeah. Gosh, I swear, man, when I was playing this game like yesterday, I played it a tiny bit. And dude, I was doing so good, man. I started off thinking like 4-0, dude. It was wild, making me think back to the good old Call of Duty Black Ops days. 4-0 is really not that good. I believe my best game on Call of Duty Black Ops 2 is 40-0. And I was so proud of that moment in my life. Okay. All right, yeah, guys, that is not a shotgun. I've always been contemplating if the Remington 700 is a shotgun, and it's not. It's really not, because I believe in Call of Duty, Remington is like a shotgun, but I guess there's also a sniper for it, so I don't know how that works. And there's a weapon. Oh yeah, save my man, Cavalman 82. How does it feel to get saved? Oh, let's get him. Good night, dude. I'm not very good, am I? I'm not good. I just got wrecked by a guest. Jeez, I feel like I'm really cringy right now and doing absolutely atrocious, especially with that last round. But you know, I'm gonna record that because it's proof against this game having glitches, you know. It's pretty lit. Let's get that guy. Oh! Did you guys see that kill? Look at that body drop. That's right. That's right. Let's go though. So I'm thinking we're probably gonna finish like this game. We gotta join both of these games super duper late. But this is just a preview to what's to come for this epic summer full of excellent baby games and whatnot. Get ready for some insane XD videos because it's gonna be extreme, dude. In all caps, man. You never type XD in lowercase, it just doesn't work like that. Alright, you know, go ahead and get me with that AK-47. The original AK-47. What a god. What a god. I like that, man. I like it a lot. Anyways, though, we can get back over here. Actually, see if he can semi help out this team. That'd be pretty lit if you could drive these tanks, to be honest, man. The thing I always never, I always disliked about the Call of Duty games is that you can never, there's a guy, that you can never drive any weapons or drive any vehicles, rather. I don't know. I think that'd be cool, you know. I mean, in like the campaign, you get to like drive, but it's never like open, you know, free roam, hop in like a multiplayer match and just drive weapons. But oh my goodness. I was driving some bullets there. Goodness, great. Did you guys see that? Oh, we won. Yeah, that's right. Give us that key. You will not be punished for anger, but you will be punished by your anger. And I think that's, guys, is gonna leave the video. I know it was a bit short, but we're just getting warmed up, guys. We are just getting warmed up. Expect more videos. Thank you guys so much for all you do for the channel, and I hope you guys are ready for the fun-filled, excellent baby summer YouTube channel that is about to come. Be sure to check out the next video, guys. Thank you guys so much. I will see you all in the next video.